In today's Piggy video, we do the flying glitch where we get outside of the map. Well, technically above the map. I don't know. It's kind of confusing. You're not going to want to miss a second of this video because it is kind of challenging getting out of this. But if you do know this glitch, you probably already know about it. But just in case you don't, enjoy the video. Leave a like for more Piggy. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more daily videos. Use star code when you buy Robux or Robux Premium. I appreciate you guys' support and enjoy the video. Dude, I swear every time I join Piggy, I end up in chapter one in my bunk bed. Like, bro, it ain't time to go to sleep yet, bro. All right, I do want to go outside this door and find out what's going on. Oh, my. How are you? Where did you come from? Are you hacking? Is that what you're up to, buddy? Come here. I got to talk to you about something. I got to tell you all about why hacking is not okay. All right, I have no idea what to do in chapter one. I just kind of like exist in chapter one. This is like my lobby, bro. This is like the lobby for Piggy for me. I never play chapter one. I'm a new man. I like the new updates. Speaking of which, let's go to the new update. All right, mates, we have joined another lobby. It looks like there's a piggy coming after us, and I really, really want to see if I can actually... Whoa, what the... Whoa, boys, you got the dynamite already? Man, these guys are going to work, bro. Okay, I don't know if they've already used this or not, but I'm gonna grab that. So there's actually a new fly glitch in the game. You got to get Ziggy to actually do it, but the thing is I need to get the grass, and I have no idea if these guys actually took all the grass or not, but we are going to go ahead and open up this little guy right here and see what's in... Oh, the carrot. I'm gonna hold on to the carrot. You know why? You know why? It's because I want the grass. Actually, we kind of should grab this key instead. I need to find the grass because we need Ziggy for this. It might be a little bit harder than I anticipated, but we are gonna go ahead and give it a shot. Are you telling me this girl's been walking around with the key yet to open up the blue door? Oh my god, I literally saw a girl with the blue key. Wait a minute, they've already opened the green door? What is this sorcery? I don't know what's going on, but that girl had the blue key. I don't know where it went. Actually, quick question. If you die with an item, what happens? Wait, can you bump into people? Oh, Ziggy's actually already here. Wait a minute. I can go ahead and do this. Hold on. Let's see if I can actually... Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Nope. Not today. Not today. Not today, mate. Oh, God. I need to get over there. I just need that. But, hey, take her. Take her, not me. Take her. No, oh, my God. Take her, not me, you idiot. Take her, not me. I'm telling you, she's literally staying perfectly still for... Are you serious? This guy is literally a troll, bro. I hate being trolled. You know, I like... Oh! I like being trolled sometimes, but at the same time, I don't because this guy and the other piggy don't quite like me. So we might have to dip on them and try to figure out an alternate route. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. No. Oh, my God. Hey, finally, a fresh lobby. All right. Well, we got the family J here, the JL family J. I like that. That guy's the J fam. We got this guy. He's pretty happy. And we got JoJo28. He's having a good time. Please vote chapter 9. Please vote chapter 9. Chapter 9, please. 9. 9. No, these idiots are voting for 8. Oh, now it's tied. Chapter 9, chapter 9, chapter 9. Carnival has been selected. I'm leaving this game. Good night. I swear if it's any other chapter, I'm gonna cry. Like, I literally, like, why? I understand it's part of the game, but come on, man. Traitor has been selected. All right, are we on chapter 9? That is a big question here that determines whether or not we leave this game right here, right now. And to the looks of it, we are at the carnival. Let's get the heck out of here. All right, we finally got chapter 9 and Boobus 2016 is here. And cats 123 and dogs 12. So she has 123 cats and 12 dogs. Well, that's I like that guy's name. All right, so Milo MCA1 is now the piggy.
Hey, you guys want to go to Dunkin' Donuts and get a donut? What'd you say?
All right, hold the phone, ladies, hold the phone. Ants in town, we're here for chapter 9. Gotta say, I've been having a lot of trouble with people nowadays. Wait, actually, why am I going this way? I can go this way.
What?
This guy looks like George Bush, bro. No, why are you closing doors around here? Stop closing doors. Wait, can you jump on people? I wonder if you can. Come here. No, you can't. Okay. All right, we need the grass. We got to try this glitch, but I need to find the grass first. And I believe the grass is always in one of the unlocked doors, if I'm not mistaken. But to the looks of it, there is no items on the floor. We're on this floor, sorry. Not the floor, this floor. All right, looks like I gotta wait for people to open up doors because I think everybody else has the keys. All right, if I'm correct, the blue key should only be all the way over here in the next building, so let's hope and pray that it's there. Dude, the blue key is nowhere to be found. Oh, it's right there. Let me get that blue key, boss. Time to go put this right over there, am I right? Mom's credit card, I'm gonna spend some Robux. Oh, hello, Robux, how are you? All right, let's open up this door. It'll open, there we go. And boom, there we go. Go. Joe, we probably should honestly get the grass instead. I'm gonna get the grass. I wanna try this glitch. Oh my god, I should have died there. Should have died. Definitely should have died. Okay, now he should, if I'm correct, go up to the roof maybe? Or no, we probably should have baited him up there. Definitely not how this glitch works. I don't know what I was thinking. Okay, we got the grass. Now we have to bait the bacon up here. And then we should be able to give him the grass once we get upstairs. But the thing is, I gotta find this. Hold on, we gotta get this piggy on me. I'm right here, buddy. Wait, is this the bot? I don't know if that's the bot or not, but he's staying perfectly still. And I don't want to have this Ziggy boy come up here. So the idea is you jump on him and then you jump on top of the roof, but I need someone to give him the grass when the piggy's on the roof. That's the only issue. The pig is stuck there too. That's the funny part. Okay, we got him unstuck. Okay, there's the other pig. All right, hopefully we just have to bait it the right way. Okay, we got both the piggies here. Oh, now he's coming after me. Let's go. Okay, so my plan right now is we have to get the piggies ahead of us. And that's going to be an issue. That is going to be an issue. But as long as they go upstairs. See, this one's a bot, so I can't really do much about it. But I kind of want to give him... Oh, yeah, he's just going to kill the bot over and over again. Grandmother is gone for 20 seconds. Okay, I don't think there's any more grass, so we're not going to be able to try this one. But, hey, we might as well escape, am I right? Let me guess. Nobody grabbed the wrench in here. Nope, no one grabbed the wrench in here. Please, let me go. Let me go. Don't chase me into this alley. Don't do it. No. Give me this so I can go ahead and boop. There we go. Now we can get rid of it. Yeah, so basically where Ziggy was in the beginning of the video, that's where you need to actually get him to go in order for him to properly line up for the good old thing. Okay, honestly, I don't even want to play this game. Nobody else seems like they're playing it. I'm going to leave. I'm sorry. I have to do it. Oh, baby. Fresh round. Here we go. Ask somebody in the chat if anybody knows how to do the fly glitch. We need to figure it out because if I have two people, it'll actually be like super, super, super easy. Because ideally, I want the pig to follow me and then I want someone to feed Ziggy grass. But I really can't do that like both at the same time. I mean, I could, but it'd be a whole lot harder. And grandmother's already chasing me. She's quite upset with me. Oh, sorry, grandmother. All right. So definitely nobody knows how to do it. Okay, well, that's a little bit harder. So we should probably try something out here. If I can find a key, there's got to be some sort of key up here. Dude, there's nothing up here? Nothing but grandmother, unfortunately. Oh, there's the key. I'll take the blue one. All right, as long as we can try to figure out how to get the grass and then get the piggy up to the top, I think it will be good. I think we'll be good if I'm correct. If I'm correct. Okay, there's no grass. It looks like people already broke the grass. Wait, did they already get the red key? Wait a minute, I'm confused. Oh, wait, no, I just opened that door. But there should be some grass in here, right? Yeah, there's some grass in here. All right, I gave some instructions. Hopefully somebody, maybe somebody will know what's up. No one's really responding in the chat, so I don't know what's gonna happen here. Piggy actually already kind of is upstairs. I'm gonna say, please. And the traitor's been stopped, so that means game over. All right. All right, guys, I hopped on a VIP server with my roommate, Michael, and he's not in the call right now, but he's going to help me out and try to, like, figure out if this is actually still possible or not. I don't know if this got patched or not, so we're going to see, but don't forget to use star code Ann if you're watching up to this point. All right, well, first is first. We need to go ahead and grab the blue key because that's the most important part. I'm going to grab the blue key first, and then everything should be good after that. Hopefully, if we can actually find the blue key. Grandmother's not too happy about that, but that's all right. Blue key, where are you, blue key? You must be up here somewhere, are you? No, you're not up there. Oh, there's the blue key. I knew I'd find you, buddy. I knew. What the heck? What? How did that pig just... Oh, wait, no, that's where the staircase is. I thought that wasn't where the staircase was. I was freaking out for a second, but we gotta open this door, and then hopefully we'll get the grass, and then hopefully this will work out the way I want it to. But that's Michael right there. We're just gonna see if this works, but we need to give him grass as soon as he goes upstairs. But, oh, yes, there's grass here. Thank God. I'm gonna show Michael where to stand. That way he stands in the perfect spot for Zizzy to actually get him. I don't know why I keep calling him Ziggy. He needs to stand right here. Literally right here is the exact spot. Just come right here and stand right here. Okay, so hopefully this all works out. I'm gonna go down here. I'm gonna go ahead and give Zizzy.
Oh no.
I need the bot up here too. That's an issue. That is an issue, man. That is an issue. Okay, I might have to lure the bot up here because I think they might think that the bot is too close, but we need to get Zizzy all the way up here. And the thing is, we might need that secondary grass, but the problem is I need the bot up here. The bot needs to be up here. If the bot's not up here, then I need to juke him out. That's the only problem. That's the only issue, but we gotta try it out. We gotta try it out, man. We gotta try it out right now. We gotta make sure this is good. We gotta act speed here. And hopefully Zizzy goes the other way because I guarantee you she's probably gonna go for the bot here. This is not what we like to see. But as long as we can get them as far as possible. Yeah, she's going for the bot. She's going for the bot. Or maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe not, actually. Maybe not. No, she went for the bot. I knew it. I knew it. I knew it was gonna happen. I knew it was gonna happen, man. All right, now I need to find the other grass, bro. Oh my God. I don't know where this other grass is gonna be. We need one more step, man. One more step. Okay, we gotta grab the green one. See, I'm all by myself right now, so things are a little bit complicated, but that's okay. We just need to grab this. Let's go ahead and grab that. We got the key down there. Hopefully the other grass is... Oh my God! Dude, this bot is so fast. Oh my God. Michael, watch out! Michael, watch out! Michael, watch out! Oh my God! Oh my God, Michael almost killed me there too. Dude, Michael's like... Dude, why is this bot like 20 times the speed? I need to get into this red room to get it. Michael, go to the roof! Oh, I really wish I was in a call with him right now, but that's not happening. Okay, let's go ahead and go over here. Is Zizzy still up here? Yep. Okay, I need to lose this bot, bro. This bot is so fast! We need to lose the bot, and we need to get them all the way over here, because if we can close the door on them, we can guarantee this, because we just need them down here, man. We just need them down here. Where's the bot? Oh, here comes the bot. Come here, buddy. Let's go over here, shall we? Perfect, perfect. Okay, everything's looking good. All right, hopefully... Michael, I need you to stand in the corner! The corner, the corner! There we go. Perfect. Okay, perfect. All right, we set up Izzy. All right, we set up Zizzy. Zizzy is perfect in the perfect spot. Let's try this. Oh, God, I need to get out of the way. Michael, move now! Dude, the bot is not coming over here, bro. Come on, bot! I need to try this out and see if it still works or not, bro. Yeah, I don't think he's close enough, guys. I don't know if I can do it. Well, this has been a failed experiment, my friends. A failed experiment indeed. No, it's not close enough. I can budge him, though. Michael, move! Miguel, move! Hey, Siri, FaceTime Michael.
Making a FaceTime call to Michael.
Oh, my God. Where is this guy, bro? I need him to... Oh, finally, bro. Finally, he moved. Okay, geez. Okay, now we can move Zizzy here. We can maybe, get on top of this roof as soon as this bot stops chasing me, bro. This is the most annoying bot I've ever seen in my entire life. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go, baby. Here we go. Michael, move! Dude, I don't think it works anymore. I don't think it works anymore, guys. I don't think it works anymore. I think it was patched. I don't know why I'm trying glitches that have been patched, but it's all right. We'll give it a shot. Here we go. We got to get this guy to go around the corner. Yeah, go all the way around the corner, buddy. Go all the way around the corner. Just got to get this bot off our tail, bro. That's the problem. I don't think the bot knows where I am right now. He hasn't come after me. We got to push him a little bit closer. Yes! Yes! We did it! Oh my God! Ladies and gentlemen, we are now flying in Piggy. This is what I've been waiting for my entire time. Now I can escape without even having to do anything. Okay, let's go to the end real quick and escape, man. This is how easy Piggy Chapter 9 is. All you gotta do is just walk on top of the water, and I think the bot thinks I'm here. I don't know if the bot... Oh no, the bot has no idea where I went. The bot, like, checked to see, like, where I went, too. That's the funnier part. Alright, so I think you might be able to escape from here. I don't know. I don't know if that's how the code works or not, but we're gonna try it out here. We're gonna see what happens. Because honestly, I really don't know what's gonna happen here. Come on, come on. Can we escape? Is that what happens? Nope. There we go. Okay, we escaped. We escaped, but we didn't actually escape. we made it to the side of the map where we shouldn't have been. Oh, can you walk through walls? No, you can walk through stuff, though. Oh, I can walk through this wall. Okay, it looks like a lot of these walls I can walk through. But the game doesn't officially stop. Okay, so we made it outside the map. Now what do we do, man? There's nothing else to do, bro. I guess, can I walk through this? Nope, can't walk through this. Can't walk through this. Nope. What about this? These walls I can't even walk through, bro. I can walk through these ones, though. No problem. So maybe if I walk around, I can go ahead and get over here, maybe? Yep, I could definitely walk through that one. Can I walk through these walls? No. Okay, I think we made it to a standstill. All right, guys. Well, we did it. We did the flying glitch. That was actually pretty fun, not gonna lie. A little bit harder than I imagined. If you could pull this off in an actual public game, which I know people have, congrats to you. That's actually a really good achievement. But I recommend doing it with two people. But with that being said, thank you guys all so much for watching this beautiful Piggy video. If you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like and hit that subscribe button, and don't forget to use code ANT when buying some Robux. Peace.